The number of Greek casualties in World War I is immense. To put it in perspective, World War I lasted for 4 years, from July 28, 1914, to November 11, 1918. And in that time, Greece lost approximately 25,000 soldiers, and there were no civilian casualties. The total number of casualties amounted to approximately 0.5% of the total population of Greece at the time.